Good morning. Sir, could you please tell us about yourself and the Ukrainian market for Turkish tourism?
Thank you. First of all, my name is Ferhat Yıldız. I am here, culture and information at attache of the Turkish embassy. Also related with our activities, our Minister of Culture and Tourism in Turkey. Ukrainian market, I can say, Ukrainian people, wholehearted people, and sincere people, first of all, I would like to say. And they prefer to go Turkey as a destination outside of the country. As a first, they choose Antalya. The most known destination outside Ukraine is Antalya. And according to last year's statistics, we had 600, a bit more, 600,000 Ukrainian tourists flowing to Turkey. The 61% of those prefer to go beach of the Antalya. Mm-hmm. We also got statistics from our tour operators here. And also Muğla region, especially last year, transferring to, they choose to do their vacation in the Muğla region, Marmaris and Bodrum, especially, and 7% last year. Mm-hmm. And also Istanbul as a classical destination, and especially geographical, you know, that a very, very close region, Istanbul and Kiev, so 25% also prefer to go to Istanbul. So this year, we wish more than last year's increasing number. Mm-hmm. It means more than 6%, and we will have reached, in my opinion, at the end of the year, not less than 650,000 people from Ukraine to Turkey. But one thing, just I would like to express, mm-hmm. Ukrainian, you know that the 45 million people live in Ukraine, so there's a huge potentiality. The only thing is that the financial difficulty in Ukrainian people's, you know, the mm-hmm. economic situation, especially after the global crisis in 2008, the local currency heavily decreased, so the people was in trouble to get some luxury services, and they firstly, you know, that they put their obstacle to go vacation. This is the maybe one. But we, the 2008, we saw here 730,000 people. This is the peak of Ukrainian tourists in Turkey. First of all, our aim to reach that number. This year maybe a half, and the probably 2013 we will reach to that number, mm-hmm. and then our aim, in my opinion, in the next decade, at the end of the next decade, mm-hmm. we will reach definitely more than 1 million people to Turkey. So we are organizing some, you know, exhibitions, not only in Kiev. We try to be every organization in our, all around the Kiev, in the different cities, you know, west, east, every region Ukraine has their own speciality. We are ready, we just analyzed, and we are going there with our materials, Ukrainian and Russian, who speak Russian. We are mm-hmm. distributing Russian materials, who speak Ukrainian. We are distributing our Ukrainian materials. Ukrainian, as at the first I said, all sincere people, first of all, after all my experience, after 2.5 years I live here. So they love Turkey, they have Antalya, and probably, and they will be, the Antalya is the, I hope always, their first destination will be in the next decades. So this is my own expression about Turkey.
Well, Ukrainian market and Ukrainian profile, you already told us. What can we do that? Mostly they are coming to Turkey in the summer season. What can we do that for the winter season, I mean the rest of the months, summer? that can, what product we have to do in our tour operators? What do you advise to our tour operators?
Interestingly, you know that Ukrainian, you know that is a bit cold country. The climate is not so warm. So people here always think about let's come, let's go to Turkey, let's go to another cities, let's go to sea, because the winter is very heavy. But in winter, you know, in Turkey, especially our eastern region, Sarıkamış, Kars, Erzurum, Ukrainian tourists, after the Russian, Ukrainian second. Here also for the winter tourism, they are going to Erzurum for the via charter flights, Erzurum, Sarıkamış, and the other cities. Winter tourism also we are working, also especially in Ukraine, because of the divide, because all inclusive system also there. Okay, negative aspects maybe we have all inclusive, but on the other hand, people right. This is also very interesting. And we are always trying to get attraction of Ukrainian tourists for our cultural activities. We, especially in Istanbul, they prefer much because also the increasing number of the flights between Kiev and Istanbul, not only Kiev, seven different cities to Istanbul, religious, especially Orthodox in Istanbul. You know that there is also very Hagia Sophia, Hagia Sophia, and other things. Cappadocia they love, they try to. But the only thing is that Ukrainian people mainly go, we say, Kiryasi. This is the, first of all, why I am saying why they prefer, because of the cold climate of Ukraine. This is the main reason.
What about the MICE? I mean, meetings, incentives, congress. How is the MICE tourism? Is there any opportunity to arrange some products for the MICE tourism?
Definitely. Why? This is about a bit trade, you know. Mm-hmm. Why? Because if the trade relations will be high, there will be relations with Istanbul, Antalya, and the Kiev and the different cities of Ukraine. The only thing is that investments of Ukrainian businessmen in Turkey, maybe zero. This is the negative aspect. If there is no, but people, especially the international brands of the all of us, their branch of Ukraine, different international marketing companies, they are going, still heavily going, because we know, and also Istanbul, main destination for the MICE. Not another country, Istanbul, the first destination. But this is the MICE tourism here is not so attractive, I think, still.
There are, I think, not only Kiev exhibition, there are lots of local exhibitions. How is your marketing program for this year? What exhibitions, what will you do? Mm-hmm. Promotional and marketing as a Turkish office in Kiev?
You know, I love Ukraine also. Before I started my job also, I was coming here. Expert on the history of culture. So I know the different, especially my dear, different, you know, mentality of the Ukrainian people. So I always try to reach them. We have eight different cities, small or bigger, you know, but very small, maybe 10, very small, such kind of a threat. So we are going. Because especially in the small cities, people are very fond of Turkey. You know, in big cities, Kiev, okay, this is a cosmopolitan city, you know, like Istanbul. You have seen, especially in the different regions. Now, for instance, in eastern regions, they are heavily speaking in Russian language. But on the other hand, in the western side, low of them, not even of Brunkis, Ukrainian, they are speaking. So we are going there. Not only the another thing, another, this is the exhibition, tourism place. On the other hand, there is also the cultural activities. This is also very important. For instance, what we did last year, we did a project famous group, Morve Ötesi from Turkey, and here the famous group, Durgareka, they came together and they have written a song, half of them Turkish, half of them Ukrainian. Last year we did in Kiev, and this year, or next year, we will plan to all of the Ukrainians, this band, via cultural activities, you know. So this is very important, you know, that promotion.
Relations also.
Not only relations, and also promotion. Okay. Outdoor television. Okay. Yeah. This is a classical. Okay. That has to be.
Yeah, right.
But on the other hand, via those cultural activities, you are getting more attraction, yeah. more, you know, that more people who have seen, okay, different. So we are trying to be in all the cities of via Kino Festival, via cinema films of Turkey, Turkish cultural films, Turkish cultural days, Turkish film days. Those we are stressing on those years. Probably in the next years we will be continuing on that manner.
Yeah.
Thank you so very much.